Here in Mississippi, traditional cigarette usage among high school students has hit an all-time low. Mississippi Attorney General Jim Hood says now it's vaping devices causing the big issue.
Their nicotine intake is the equivalent, one pod of a pack of cigarettes. It's about 200 puffs out of it, and parents don't realize that they're doing it at school. They're doing it in their rooms. You don't smell it a lot of the time.
Hood has written letters to all retailers in the state to be good corporate citizens and not sell them. They've also sent letters to superintendents of schools to make them aware of dangers. Next, they're drafting legislation for vaping devices to be taxed just like cigarettes. He's also partnered with judges and the health department to fight this issue.
No one wants their kids addicted, and that's what's happening. Our kids are getting addicted because they can try these things. They can get them. They can try them. They think they're cool.
Making matters worse, the Mississippi Bureau of Narcotics has also found some vape shops are mixing these pods in the back of their store and including illegal substances like fentanyl. Hood says he has a push for wholesalers to ship it sealed so that way it cannot be mixed with anything else. In downtown Jackson, Allie Ware, 16 WAPT News.